This project was built in collaboration with Jk Brickworks. If you haven't seen his video, there's a link to it at the end of this video. Also, if you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and keep on building.